Welcome, welcome. This is Louise Soul Food coming to you. I'm doing a Popeyes mukbang with the new fish sandwich. And I have a two-piece with fries. And I'm going to be giving a shout-out to Popeyes new fish sandwich that I'm going to be trying. This is Louise Soul Food again. Coming to you doing a mukbang on a fish sandwich and a two-piece and fry. So go and push the bell, subscribe, and like. I'm not going to be doing too much talking, but I'm going to do a video. I have my green tea. So I'm going to be doing this video. And I hope you're having a wonderful day. Like I said, this is me coming to you on a mukbang on new fish sandwich that I'm going to be trying. See how I like it. So I'm going to do a prayer. Amen. So I'm coming with you with this new fish sandwich that Papa had. So this is the new fish sandwich with pickles. I'm gonna try it and see how it is.
Here. Oh, nice sofa. You Samsa? Where'd this come from?
Then this is a new fish sandwich. They have I gotta get some of my tartar sauce that I have prepared because they don't have enough tartar sauce on here. I'm going to be putting some of my tartar sauce that I made on it. Give it a taste because they don't really have no sauce on it. I'm just adding tartar sauce that I make because I make my own sauce. Pretty good. Yeah, this is good for this time. It's pretty good. This is a shout out to Popeyes on their new fish sound. And I'm trying. I'm going to go into a two-piece. This is a chicken breast, and then it's a leg. And I have some fries. Got me some ketchup for my fries. Should have got some ranch. Because I like ranch on my fries as well. Chicken kind of spicy. It's supposed to have been a rich, it's supposed to have been mild. We've been having some good old weather in Milwaukee. Bright sun shining. I don't have no other shout outs right now to give. Again, I do follow Mama's Comfort Cooking, Be Loved, and the Puff Puff Gang. and pull up. Again, you go out and try Popeye's fish sandwich. Fries with my ketchup. Maybe I'd get out a while today. Enjoy this day. I'm just gonna pick up a couple of things. I went on to my daughter's channel, and she did a makeover with me and shared it. I have an Instagram and a Twitter now. You can go and check it out. We Soul Food, or go to Tara Newsom. You Nick. Gifted Hand Makeup Page. Check it out. She added me as a guest on her page. Do her makeover. So, I'm going to shout out to her. I'm getting full. Trying to do 5 more minutes and then I'm on. Tune out. Again, I'm hoping you all are having a blessed day on this wonderful day, Friday. This is Marie Soul Food coming to you from Wisconsin. On a sunny Daddy. This piece is not spicy, but the leg was spicy. Now they're supposed to be the same. Sometimes they always will get you to throw something in that's hot and give you what you have not asked. Yep. About finish. But again, comment, like, and subscribe. This is Louise Soulful coming to you on a gorgeous Friday. Again, I think I'm gonna get out. For hours, so we enjoy some of this weather, because I don't too much go with this pandemic going on, because I work from home. So hope you all are having a blessed day and enjoying this weather. Now I try to open up water. Like I said, God has his ways of blessing those that truly deserves it. Like I said, I am a giving person. Always. So, as that said, I'm gonna be getting ready to tune out and hope that you enjoyed this video. Again, I give a shout out to Popeyes for their fish sandwich. And you have a blessed day, evening, or whatever you call it. And be safe. And go down and push the bell, subscribe, like, and leave comments. This is Louise Soulful coming to you and leaving you with this blessed day. God bless. Love you all. Peace. I'm out of here.